Hello, Dr. Franz here. This Honduran politician served as the President of Honduras from 2006 to 2009. His presidency was marked by political controversy and a coup. So in Spanish, his name is pronounced Manuel Zelaya. Alright, if you enjoy learning our pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on Listing Journey and stay tuned. Tschüss.